We spent the last 3 months building the world's first autonomous battlebot, and now it's time to fight to the death.